Hey, Ray, where are we heading right now, bro?
You already know the move is Hawaii, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, alright.
Mahalo, you know?
Mahalo? Oh, yeah, mahalo.
Girls.
Lingering in the ocean blue. I surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon. Flying by on the
Hawaii.
What?
Aloha. Okay, day one in Hawaii, 7 a.m. And we're at the beach right now. Oh yeah, it looks so good. I don't know what the shit this guy's doing. Huh? Where are we at right now?
Middle of nowhere.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna drop my phone.
It hit my top of the head. There's no place to grab me.
Lolo, where are we?
The ocean.
The ocean?
We're lost in the ocean.
Ocean.
They can't go, can't come back home. We're lost.
It's time to try the Hawaiian roller coaster ride.
Oh yeah, we're in good tonight. We got the snake. We got the potatoes. We got the bread. We got the shrimp. We got the salad. Got the green beans. Oh, you want your food?
Yeah. Even though it's healthy, I gotta eat it.
Do a time lapse when we're in the maze.
Shaka.
you wanna be more than a friend, do ya? Nice to know you, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend, do ya? It was like food for all of my senses. Our time priceless, no expenses. Like water to all them dry trenches. She had a theme song for her every entrance. We had a dinner and a movie. Fire up the...
Okay guys, day 4 and we're here at the mall and it's so crowded here that I have to stand while eating. But the food is good though. Right, Case?
This girl school's closer to me. I call her babe, she call me boogie. Her beauty intelligence really moves me. Nice to know ya, let's do it again.
Dude, look how dirty this is.
How do you steer?
What are we doing today, bro?
Hey, just getting in Paris, you know what I'm saying?
Alright.
We're gonna.
That's the great.
This is
dumb. Oh, this is
going in my mouth. Wait, what?
This water
is going in my mouth.
You guys are really upset, dude. Hey guys, so we just finished parasailing and jet skiing. I'm gonna tell you right now, I got seasick. I got a little seasick. When we were parasailing, I almost threw up. But once we got in the jet skis, I was all good. And funny story, the guy that was guiding us through the parasailing thing, he went to my high school, so that was kind of cool. Ken, did you enjoy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
I mean, hopefully they give us the film because we did a GoPro with video and all that. So hopefully they give us a video today.
The pineapple's high on deck. Oh my goodness. Portuguese sausage, spam, eggs, rice. Dude, I'm living life here.
Nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend, do ya? Nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend, do ya? She looking pretty real nice, like
make the room up, she have the perfect body type. Being with you is like being in paradise. Never seen a girl that can live up to the hype. Ay, she is a wife, I'm on BG Money, Tahiti, Mozanga. Big up to the Caribbean girl, they keep it proper. All of me Latinos and all of me sexy mamas. Broken Corleone, giving you a holler.
Hey guys, last day in Hawaii. And Case, where are we at right now?
Pearl Harbor.
Oh, we're at Pearl Harbor.
Nice to know you, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend. Do you? Nice to know you, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend. Do you? Nice to know you, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend. Do you?
This is part of the show. How is anything? It's crazy. There's like hundreds of people down there. We have to get this udon. Yeah. We got the spamasubi too and the chicken.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my...
Hey guys, so we're at the Hawaiian airport now and our trip is finally over. Sigh.
Yeah,
hey,
sad.
Want the good news? Look who got in the Gap Gang. Whoa. Okay, Kay, so what was your favorite part of the trip?
Well, everything was fun, but maybe I guess Kevin over here trying to get a Hawaiian girl to come home.
Yeah. Okay, Cody, what was your favorite part of the trip?
When I got to sleep next to Kevin.
You're...
I'm just kidding, bro. I like jet skiing, bro. This Chris girl, bro. She was going 5 miles an hour, bro. She sucks, dude.
Dude, he's so rude.
I'm just trying to go jet skiing again. You know what I'm saying? Right,
so what was your favorite part of the trip?
That I was with you guys the whole time. I love you all.
Hey mom, what was your favorite part of the trip?
Just
the whole
Hawaii.
Kevin hardly have
any
attitude. Oh,
liar.
That's a lie. Let's go. Another day, another dawn. Come on. Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the mood. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
I'm coming home. Check this out. A house is not a home. I hate this song. Is a house really a home when your loved ones is gone?
No.
And niggas got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you would've took the bullet if you saw it. But you felt it and still feel it. And money can't make up for it or conceal it.
Hey guys, so that'll be the end of my Hawaii vlog. If you made it this far into the video, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. My overall trip to Hawaii was amazing. The people, the community, the food there especially was amazing. Thank you guys for watching, and have a great new year.